Oyagala omukolo gugwenja olugubere n'ebijjukize mu nyumba yo? Kankwanjulire Backing Montage Photo Studio. Fiba kafulumu kuba ebifaananyi n'okola video. Olina wedding, birthday party, kukyala, nika, baby shower, photoshoot oba music shoot. Na buli kimu kyonna ky'oyagala, ffe tusobola okuwa ebijjukizo ebirungi eri ebirooto byo. Ate nno mwana wattu kusinteeza omuntu wa bulijjo. Tusange bonnankulabi ku bitaala ku Prime Tower, Level 3, Room D04. Okumanya ebisingawo, tukubire ku nnamba zino. Note 7, note 2, emu note 4, emu 2, 5. Oba noti musavu 5 5 satu emu emu musavu satu emu oba noti musavu 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 noti 2 3 nya noti 5. King Montage Photo Studio, ffe tusobola okuwa ebijjukizo ebirungi. Ate nno mwana wattu kusinteeza omuntu wa bulijjo.
Welcome to Love Media, and if you're new to this channel, please subscribe and activate the notification bell. Today we are going to see Messi and Ronaldo, who is the best all-time career excluding club friendlies. Messi stats all-time career all-time: 756 goals, 318 assists, 948 apps, 103 minutes per goal, 72 minutes per goal contribution. Ronaldo stats all-time career all-time: 801 goals, 228 assists, 1,095 apps, 111 minutes per goal, 87 minutes per goal contribution. All-time club excluding friendlies. Messi stats all-time club all-time: 676 goals, 271 assists, 790 apps, 95 minutes per goal, 68 minutes per goal contribution. Ronaldo stats all-time club all-time: 686 goals, 197 assists, 911 apps, 108 minutes per goal, 84 minutes per goal contribution. All-time league. Messi stats all-time league all-time: 475 goals, 195 assists, 528 apps, 90 minutes per goal, 64 minutes per goal contribution. Ronaldo stats all-time league all-time: 485 goals, 143 assists, 622 apps, 103 minutes per goal, 80 minutes per goal contribution. All-time Champions League. Messi stats all-time Champions League all-time: 123 goals, 35 assists, 153 apps, 103 minutes per goal, 80 minutes per goal contribution. Ronaldo stats all-time Champions League all-time: 141 goals, 41 assists, 185 apps, 114 minutes per goal, 88 minutes per goal contribution. Ronaldo stats include 1 goal, 1 assist and 3 appearances in UCL qualifying for Man Utd plus 1 appearance in UCL qualifying for Sporting. All-time domestic cups: Copa del Rey, Coppa Italia, FA Cup, EFL Cup. Messi stats all-time domestic cups all-time: 56 goals, 33 assists, 80 apps, 116 minutes per goal, 73 minutes per goal contribution. Ronaldo stats all-time domestic cups all-time: 45 goals, 10 assists, 81 apps, 145 minutes per goal, 118 minutes per goal contribution. All-time domestic Super Cup: Supercopa de España, Supercopa Italiana, FA Community Shield. Messi stats all-time domestic Super Cup all-time: 14 goals, 5 assists, 20 apps, 119 minutes per goal, 88 minutes per goal contribution. Ronaldo stats all-time domestic Super Cup all-time: 6 goals, 0 assists, 11 apps, 144 minutes per goal, 144 minutes per goal contribution. All-time UEFA Super Cup. Messi stats all-time UEFA Super Cup all-time. 3 goals. 2 assists. 4 apps. 140 minutes per goal. 84 minutes per goal contribution. Ronaldo stats all-time UEFA Super Cup all-time. 2 goals. 0 assists. 2 apps. 49 minutes per goal. 49 minutes per goal contribution. All-time Club World Cup. Messi stats all-time Club World Cup all-time. 5 goals. 1 assists. 5 apps. 85 minutes per goal. 71 minutes per goal contribution. Ronaldo stats all-time Club World Cup all-time. 7 goals. 3 assists. 8 apps. 106 minutes per goal. 74 minutes per goal contribution. All-time UEFA Cup/Europa League. Messi stats all-time UEFA Cup/Europa League all-time. 0 goals. 0 assists. 0 apps. 0 goals per game. Ronaldo stats all-time UEFA Cup/Europa League all-time. 0 goals. 0 assists. 2 apps. 0 goals per game. All-time internationals. Messi stats all-time internationals all-time. 80 goals. 47 assists. 158 apps. 163 minutes per goal. 103 minutes per goal contribution. Ronaldo stats all-time internationals all-time. 115 goals. 31 assists. 184 apps. 127 minutes per goal. 100 minutes per goal contribution. Messi vs Ronaldo, so who is the best? Lionel Messi and Cristiano Ronaldo are two of the best footballers of all time, arguably the very best of them all. And remarkably, their careers have largely coincided, with both players dominating the game for well over a decade now. But who is the best? We compare them both in a number of different categories and let you decide the overall winner. Who scores more goals? What really made this rivalry catch fire was their incredible, unprecedented goal-scoring rates, with both Messi and Ronaldo averaging more than one goal every game at their peaks. During the 9 years Ronaldo spent at Real Madrid, Messi and Ronaldo both scored a goal every 85 minutes in all competitions. The adjacency of their goal scoring, matching each other blow for blow, has been astounding over the years. Over their entire careers, it's Messi who edges the ratio, with 0.80 goals per game, whereas Ronaldo has scored 0.73 goals per game. If we drill down into goals per minutes, Messi scores a goal every 103 minutes, and Ronaldo scores a goal every 111 minutes. Ronaldo still has more all-time career goals than Messi though. Ronaldo has 801 career goals and Messi has 756 career goals, but Ronaldo has played 147 more games over his career than Messi has. Although Messi shades the overall ratio, Ronaldo spent more of his formative years as a more traditional right winger, only really starting to focus on goal scoring as his primary function in 2006, 3 to 4 years into his career. For Messi, it was 2 to 3 years until he completed the transformation from a nippy winger into a player hungry for goals above everything else. If we take these differing beginnings into account, the ratios would be even closer. Of all the categories, goal scoring is the hardest to separate them on. This one's a tie. Winner tie. Who provides more assists? When it comes to assists, there's only one winner. Lionel Messi's playmaking abilities are right up there with the very best, and he has the numbers to prove it. Messi has racked up an impressive 318 assists in 948 career appearances, compared to Ronaldo's 228 assists in 1095 games. However, because Messi has a clear ascendancy when it comes to assists, This often leads people to fall into the trap of underestimating Ronaldo's proficiency in this area. Ronaldo's assist numbers are still extremely impressive compared to the other mere mortals that play the beautiful game. In fact, Ronaldo has more in the Champions League, with 41 assists to Messi's 35 assists. Granted, Ronaldo has played 32 more matches than Messi, but this is still an impressive tally. With that said, you can't ignore Messi's overall assist stats. He takes this category comfortably. Winner Messi. More assist stats. Who's the best at passing? The passing stats point to a clear winner in this category, Lionel Messi. But again, Ronaldo's passing abilities are often underestimated. In the league and Champions League since 2009/10, Messi has made 1,221 key passes in 539 appearances, whilst Ronaldo has made 866 key passes in 530 appearances. Messi also dominates the through-ball statistics, making 389 successful through-balls in that same time period, compared to Ronaldo's 81 successful through-balls. Although Messi's passing numbers are clearly superior, Ronaldo's are still impressive. It's also likely that his passing stats would have been significantly higher before 2009 when he was more involved in the creative build-up play. Winner Messi. More key pass stats. Who's the best at dribbling? Ronaldo started his career as a tricky winger, when his game was all about running at and beating defenders with his pace and skill. As he has transitioned to an inside forward/striker role over the years, dribbling has naturally become significantly less of a factor in Ronaldo's performances. Messi also started his footballing career stuck to the byline, eventually moving to a more central role as his primary position for most of his career. However, Messi plays a very different game to a traditional center forward, with his natural number 10 abilities making him the perfect false nine. As a result, Messi comes much deeper, towards the play, rather than making runs and playing off the shoulder of the defenders. Because he often comes deep to receive the ball, dribbling is still a major part of Messi's game, completing an incredible 2,899 dribbles in the league and Champions League, compared to Ronaldo's 1,619 successful dribbles, since 2003/04. There is therefore little doubt that Lionel Messi is the best when it comes to dribbling. Winner Messi. More dribbling stats. Who's the best at heading? Heading is without doubt the most clear-cut category, with Ronaldo's heading stats absolutely dwarfing Messi's. Over their entire careers, Ronaldo has scored 139 headers in 1095 appearances, whereas Messi has scored just 26 headers in 948 appearances. In addition to headed goals, Ronaldo has also won 690 aerial duels in the league and Champions League since 2009/10 compared to Messi's 109 aerial duels won. Of course, when you look at their respective builds, the way they play, the way their teams play, these numbers are hardly surprising. Winner Ronaldo. More aerial duel stats. Who's the best at shooting? The stats show that Ronaldo consistently has more shots on goal than Messi, totaling 3,348 shots in the league and Champions League since 2009/10, compared to Messi's 2,694 shots. However, Messi converts a higher percentage of his shots, scoring a goal with every 5.11 shots, whereas Ronaldo scores a goal with every 6.40 shots. Leo Messi also gets more of his shots on target, with 47.92% of his efforts on target compared to Ronaldo's 41.37%. However, despite Messi's superior efficiency, the sheer volume of attempts Cristiano Ronaldo is able to produce is incredible and an important skill in itself. He also has the edge in terms of shooting from long range, as well as with his weak foot and head, so that's enough to call this one a tie. Winner tie. More shooting stats. Who's the best at penalties? When it comes to penalties, Ronaldo's numbers are comfortably superior to Messi's, although perhaps not by as much as some people think. The media perception is that Messi is unreliable from the spot, whereas Ronaldo is the ultimate ice-cool penalty king. The truth is somewhere in between. Excluding shootouts, Ronaldo has scored an impressive 142 penalties, with 28 misses, over his whole career, whereas Messi has scored 101 penalties, with 29 misses. This gives Ronaldo an overall penalty conversion rate of 84%, compared to Messi's overall penalty conversion rate of 78%. Ronaldo's stats are clearly better, however, he's not as reliable as he is sometimes portrayed, with other elite strikers such as Lewandowski and Ibrahimovic boasting significantly better conversion rates. In terms of big penalty misses, Messi missed one in the 2016 Copa America final shootout against Chile, and the 2012 Champions League semi-final miss against Chelsea. For Ronaldo, his biggest penalty misses came in the 2008 Champions League final shootout against Chelsea. His Man Utd side would ultimately go on to win due to John Terry's miss, and in the 2012 Champions League semi-final shootout against Bayern Munich, which did prove fatal for Real Madrid. Winner Ronaldo. More penalty stats. Who's the best at free kicks? In recent years, Messi has become the ultimate free kick specialist, whilst Ronaldo's proficiency in this area has diminished somewhat alarmingly. However, to say that this category is therefore cut and dry is simple recency bias. For example, it may be true that from 2017 to 2019, Messi scored 23 free kick goals to Ronaldo's 5, however, from 2009 to 2011, Ronaldo scored 21 direct free kick goals to Messi's 3. In terms of the all-time career stats, Messi has now scored 58 free kick goals compared to Ronaldo's 56 free kick goals. A few years ago, this category seemed like a lock for Cristiano Ronaldo, but Leo Messi's stunning turnaround in recent years means he now boasts the greater overall total as well as the better free kick conversion rate, so he takes this one. Winner Messi. More free kick stats. Who scores more hat tricks? The rate at which Messi and Ronaldo score hat tricks is scarcely believable, with a staggering 113 between them, 55 career hat tricks for Messi and 58 career hat tricks for Ronaldo. Ronaldo may still have the overall lead, but Messi has a slight edge in terms of frequency. Messi scores a hat trick every 17.2 games, whereas Ronaldo scores a hat trick every 18.9 games. These numbers are so tight, and to add to this, their hat trick count in league games is 36 hat tricks for Messi and 37 hat tricks for Ronaldo. And in the Champions League? 8 hat tricks for Messi and 8 hat tricks for Ronaldo. This one's definitely a tie. Winner tie. More hat trick stats. Who has won more individual awards? No other footballers in history have sustained such elite levels for such a long period of time. Their stranglehold on the coveted Ballon d'Or award has been relentless, with Messi's 7 Ballon d'Or trophies edging Ronaldo's haul of 5 Ballons d'Or. No other player in history has won more than 3. If Messi or Ronaldo didn't have each other to compete with for the award over the years, it's not inconceivable that one of them could have picked up the award 10 times or more. In terms of UEFA's top award, it's Ronaldo that has the edge with 4 awards: 1x UEFA Club Footballer of the Year, 2x UEFA Best Player in Europe, 1x UEFA Men's Player of the Year, to Messi's 3 awards: 1x UEFA Club Footballer of the Year, 2x UEFA Best Player in Europe. In terms of Golden Boots, Messi has finished as the league's top scorer 8 times, winning the European Golden Shoe on 6 of those occasions. Ronaldo has finished as top scorer in the league 5 times, once in the Premier League, once in Serie A, and 3 times in La Liga, winning 4 European Golden Shoes in the process. Ronaldo has won the Puskas Award for Best Goal in a calendar year, 2 nominations, whereas Messi has so far failed to win this award despite being nominated 7 times. Messi has, however, won the Golden Ball, awarded to the player of the tournament at the World Cup, after taking his Argentina side to the final in 2014, narrowly losing out to Germany in the final. He has also been named Copa America's best player on two occasions, and best young player once. Winner Messi. All honors and achievements. Who has won more trophies? In terms of trophies, Messi has the overall lead, with 38 trophies to Ronaldo's 34 trophies, including Messi's 2008 Olympic triumph and 2005 U20 World Cup. In terms of frequency, Messi has won 44% of the senior competitions he has played, and Ronaldo has won 39% of senior competitions played. Messi has 10 league titles to Ronaldo's 7, but Ronaldo has the ascendancy in terms of Champions League triumphs with 5 to Messi's 4. There's not a lot in it, but the overall figures means Messi currently edges this one. Winner Messi. All honors and achievements. Who has more records? In short, Messi and Ronaldo have a similar number of records to their name. The most startling is maybe Messi's Guinness World Record for scoring 91 goals in a calendar year in 2012. To put this into context, Messi's next best is 60 and Ronaldo's best is 69. To score 91 goals in a year is otherworldly. Ronaldo, however, dominates the Champions League record books, with most goals, most assists, most free-kick goals, most hat-tricks, shared with Messi, and most goals in a single season. Messi holds many European records at domestic level, with the most league goals scored in a single season, 50 goals, and most consecutive league matches scored in world football, 21 matches, 33 goals. At international level, Ronaldo is the all-time top scorer with an unbelievable 115 goals, whilst Messi is the highest scoring South American of all time with 80 goals. Winner tie. All records. Who's better at international level? Both players can claim to have enjoyed fantastic careers at international level, their numbers aren't quite as otherworldly as what they produce for their club sides, but they are still extremely impressive nonetheless. Ronaldo scores a goal every 127 minutes for Portugal, and Messi scores a goal every 163 minutes for Argentina. When you factor in assists, Ronaldo makes a goal contribution every 100 minutes, whereas Messi makes a goal contribution every 103 minutes. Ronaldo is Portugal's all-time top scorer with 115 goals, in 184 appearances, and Messi is Argentina's all-time top scorer with 80 goals, in 158 appearances. In terms of individual accolades for the national team, Ronaldo won the Euro 2021 Golden Boot for the top scorer, as well as the Silver Boot at Euro 2016 for scoring the second most goals in the tournament. Messi has won the World Cup Golden Ball, 2014, and the Copa America Golden Ball twice, 2015 and 2021, awarded to the best player of those respective tournaments. He also scooped the Golden Boot award at Copa America 2021. Messi has experienced more heartache at international level, losing in four major finals, but he was finally able to triumph with his country at full senior level at Copa America 2021. This is in addition to his Olympic gold medal, with an Argentina U23 side, and the FIFA U20 World Cup trophy. Ronaldo has reached two major international finals with Portugal, winning one of these at the 2016 European Championships, and losing the other at Euro 2004. He also won the UEFA Nations League with Portugal, and has the most goals in the history of international football. Messi has the greater number of individual awards, but Ronaldo has a significantly superior goal-scoring record, so we're calling this one a tie.
Oyagala omukulu gugwenja olugubire n'ebijjukize mu nyumba yo, kankwanjulire Backing Montage Photo Studio. Fiba kafuluma kuba ebifaananyi, n'okola video, olina wedding, birthday party, kukyala, nika, baby shower, photoshoot oba music shoot, na buli kimu kyonna ky'oyagala. Fe tusobola okuwa ebijjukizo ebirungi, eri ebirooto byo, ate nno mwana wattu ku ssente ez'omuntu wa bulijjo. Tusangibwa Nankulabi ku bitaala, ku Prime Tower, Level 3, Room D04. Okumanya ebisingawo, tukubire ku nnamba zino, 07 02 1 04 5. oba noti musavu tanu tanu satwe mwemu musavu satwe mu oba noti musavu 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 noti biri satu nyan noti tanu King Montage Photo Studio fitu sobolo kuwe bijukize birungi ate no mwana watu kusinti zo mtu wabulijo.